Poetry Moment, read by Clarica. The Silent Folk by Charles Wharton Stork. Oh, praise me not the silent folk. To me they only seem like leafless, bird-abandoned oak, and muffled frozen stream. I want the leaves to talk and tell the joy that's in the tree, and water nymphs to weave a spell of pixie melody. Your silent folk may be sincere, but still, when all is said, we'd have to grant they're rather drear, and maybe, too, they're dead.